hair, everyone. The materials that you will need are 5 wig clips. They come in a pack of 2, so you'll need 3 packs. The clips, they actually open up. All you have to do is press to click open and press to click close. You'll need a good pair of scissors. And you will need needle and thread. Once you thread the needle, you want to make sure that you even out the ends and put a knot at the end, if you can see that. First things first, cut out the elastic on the back of the wig, and you can begin by opening the clip, placing it at the front of the wig, right where the hairline would be. Make sure you place it about an inch back. Take your needle and thread, and you can definitely start off at whichever end that you want. There will be 3 holes, possibly 3 holes on one side, 3 holes on the other side, and maybe about 5 holes right along the length of the wig clip. You want to make sure that you at least go through each hole twice for stability. When I get to the end, I tend to loop it at least twice just to make sure that it's stable and tied really tight on the ends, and then I cut. So you want to repeat the same thing in the crown and in the nap. It could be loose as shown here, or you can sew all 3 sides down if you want. Make sure that you put a clip on both sides of the temple. And that's it. I hope this helps out.